Guys, here are the ceiling fans at Home Depot as of 2018. Here's the lights, and we'll go up to the fans. Oh, that area's closed.
Let's go on the other side.
I want to
go on the inside.
You guys should
know
what it's all. No. You can see on YouTube.
I have a YouTube channel, so I have to subscribe to my YouTube channel. Here are the lights, more lights. I'm ceiling fans. This is some new 2018 ads. Today's Florida's Ford View, Pinch of Altura, Heart Hunter thing. Oh, no, look at that one. Yes. And we have the Hampton Bay something, Hunter something. That's a highlight. No good. Isn't Medioli still here? I'm because I want to not be in the store again. As the new white thing, I do not want the Medioli. Medioli stinks. Medioli. Here's the 42-inch Hampton Bay Glendale. That's still there. Well, Fans House is a set. I need to get those to replace the junky Hampton Bay landmarks. Hampton Bay.
Happy, get out of the way.
Hampton Bay Hawker has a split blade too. Maybe like 4 or 5, but the industrials will have to be 4 or 3.
Yeah, there are real.
Here's the Hunters Home Decorators Collection. Hampton Bay Brookhurst, another good fan. Oh, Middleton and Littleton. Those are the worst fans, including the Middleton. Middleton's definitely the worst. So yeah, here's the ceiling fans at Home Depot as of 2018. Thanks for watching.